In this video, we are going to discuss the most important aspect of Google Drive, which is the ability to synchronize data between your cloud storage and your devices. This is called synchronization. So what it essentially means is that the app will create a folder on your computer, and that folder will be just like any other folder. But the difference would be that whatever you save in that folder will automatically be saved on Google Drive, which is your cloud storage. And then that data or those files will be available to you through internet anywhere in the world. You can access those files on your mobile phone or on your tablet or on your laptop. So this is called synchronization. And for this, we have to download and install an application. Sometimes it might be already installed on your computer. If not, I will show you how to do that. So I am currently in my Google Drive, and I want to synchronize my Google Drive with my computer. And for that, I have to click on this gear icon. If I click on gear icon, you can see I have Get Backup and Sync for Windows. So I click on that, and now there are two apps. One app is for personal accounts, which is called Backup and Sync. The other app is for business accounts, and that is called Drive File Stream. I only have personal accounts, so therefore I will download this. And once I click on download, I will get a file. This is the file which will be downloaded. And as you can see, this is an executable file. And now you have to click on this and install the app. Once you install the app, everything is ready. And now you can synchronize your cloud storage with your physical storage device, which could be your computer or laptop. So to do that, on your Windows 10, on the right hand bottom, you have this arrow shape icon. Click on that. And this is the icon of backup and sync. So click on that, then click outside. And now click on sign in. You will see this dialog box, and now click on get started. And now you can also sign in with your browser. Instead of signing in again using this interface, you can also sign in with your browser. And now I will enter my email address here, and next, password, sign in. Now I got this message: choose folders from your computer to continuously backup to Google Drive. So these are the folders which will automatically be backed up with your Google Drive whenever you put anything in this folder. For example, I create courses. So one of my folders in which I put my important course videos, that folder I can select as one of these folders, and then everything I put in that folder will automatically be backed up. So you just say got it. And currently these are the folders which will continuously be backed up: a desktop folder, your documents folder, and your picture folder. You can also choose any other folder. Now here Google will ask you about your photos and your file size. There are two options available: high quality and original quality. And for high quality, Google is offering you free unlimited storage. And for original quality, you will consume from your 15 GB free storage. So the better way is to use the high quality. Because what happens is, with original quality, sometimes your files are extremely large, in particular if you are using DSLR cameras. So high quality is enough for normal use, but if you need original, you can do that. If you want to upload your photos to Google Photos, it's up to you. You can check this. Otherwise, just next. And now we have to do this once again. So got it. And now this is the folder location. You can select any location for your Google Drive folder. So now the app will create this folder, Google Drive, which will be synchronized to my Google Drive. And now I say start. Now I get this message: merge with existing Google Drive folder. If you already have any Google Drive folder, it means that all your existing files will stay there. So now you have the option to merge the existing folder, or you can create a new folder. So I can select this merge option and say continue. And now the application has created this folder. and anything I save in this folder will automatically be saved on my Google Drive. So this is how you synchronize your Google Drive with your devices, and now whatever I save here will be saved to Google Drive and will be accessible on all of my other devices such as Notepad or mobile phone. So this is how you synchronize your Google Drive with your computer.